first bond is set for the man charged in a deadly Itawamba County shooting. 37-year-old Jason Culver is charged with murder. His bond was set at $500,000. Itawamba County Sheriff Chris Dickinson says the shooting happened Tuesday afternoon on Fidget Road. That's in the Kirkville community. Investigators tell WCBI the victim, Michael George, was shot 4 times. Dickinson says 2 witnesses who were at the scene of the shooting were interviewed by deputies. This incident remains under investigation.